Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by Him, and without Him was not anything made that was made. In Him was life, and that life was the light of all men. And the light shineth in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. That's the Word of God, Jesus. The red echoes of your blood can never be wiped by the arrogance of Islam, the atheist delusion, or the hypocrisies of our lives. Jesus is, has been, and forever will be God in the flesh. There was a man sent from God whose name was John. The same came for a witness, to bear witness of that light, that all men through him might believe. He was not that light, but was sent to bear witness of that light. That was the true light, which lighteth every man that cometh into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made by him. And the world knew him not. He came unto his own, and his own received him not. But as many as received him, to them gave he power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on his name. His name is Yeshua HaMashiach. Jesus Christ, the Son of God, Jesus, the beauty of eternity, the darling of heaven, and this is His Word, inscribed in the doors of your hearts. Jesus Christ, the Son of God, God in flesh. Of His fullness have we all received, and grace for grace, for the law was given by Moses, but grace and truth came by Jesus Christ. No man hath seen God at any time, the only begotten Son, which is in the bosom of the Father, He hath declared Him the sinner's Savior, the refiner's fire. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. The hand of a potter, the only begotten of the Father. These are the silent cries of a broken heart, of a heart galaxies away by the red echoes of your blood, of the Son of Man. Red echoes of His blood still cleanses away my dirt, the ones I got after He held my hands and got me out of them the first time. But this dog keeps on going back to its vomited dirt, of wretched man that I am. Can't you hear the red echoes of your bang bang still hitting on that cross? You crucifying again the Son of Man many times over and over. Quit it, man. Let's start over. Say it's over. Say it's move on. How many times are you gonna go back to that damn? Aren't you tired of that now? Be still and hear the red echoes of His words. It is finished. And so are yours. It is finished. And so are yours. O ye kings, give ear. O ye princes, I, even I, will sing unto the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord God of Israel. I will praise the Lord according to His righteousness, and I will sing praises to the name of the Lord Most High. Lord Most High. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine a light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine a light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine a light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine a light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine a light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine a light on us. Through Him we have also obtained access by faith into His grace, by which we have been established. And we boast because of our hope in God's glory. Not only that, but we also boast in our sufferings, knowing that suffering produces endurance, and endurance produces character, and character produces hope. Now this hope does not disappoint us, because God's love has been poured out into our hearts by the Holy Spirit, who has given it unto us. I now got everything I need to raise my head up, my heart and my neck up, the red echoes of His blood, the red echoes of the Son of Man. echoing into the eternity. The eternity of my heart. It is finished. It is finished. Forgive them, Father, for they know not what they do. It is finished. Kingdom come, yeah. Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. Lord, I just want to pray for every single person listening to this track, that Lord, my Father, you may touch their hearts, my Lord. In every situation that they're going through today, my Father, family, relationships, every single thing, Lord, you know their hearts. You know us much more deeper than we know ourselves, my Lord. Your power cannot be stopped by anything, Lord. By any tribe, by any race, by any religion, Lord, by any practice, my Father. You are powerful. Lord, I pray for these people, my God, that you may be able to reach their hearts, Lord. And bless them, my Father, Lord, with the gift of salvation to them that don't have yet. My Father, and open their hearts to receive and to realize that there's nothing much more important except Jesus. There's nothing much more, that there's nothing worth having except Jesus. What will it benefit a man if he gets the whole world and loses his soul? Oh Lord, kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine your light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine a light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine a light on us. Kingdom come, Jesus come, Holy Spirit come, shine a light on us.